castle is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended recipient. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat. When I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the creed more than once.
Everything is possible after all.
Aye, and often it is necessary.
Ready to fire! Ready here!
Again!
Fire!
They're too strong for us! Mortars are dead!
All sail!
She'll take it!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
Let's stop there! Yes, sir, and fire!
Got them!
Douse the gallants and royals!
Just keep your eye and be ready for anything.
Bastien Joseph, Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
Captain! More French vessels at our tail!
Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands!
Aye, Captain!
I must stay with the ship!
No! I will stay with you!
We'll twist the hatch! Ready to bark, Captain!
Get close in!
On
it! They're firing!
They draw ever closer! They are gaining on us!
Prepare for impact!
Thank you.
Allemand, les missos. Batalaye.
Must not suffer.
Arrête de courir, salope, ou je te tranche les deux oreilles.
Non.
Please. Please.
Oh. Merci, bon Dieu. Désolé. I have nothing to offer but thanks.
Nothing else is needed. As a boy, I fled the same fate.
Why would you risk recapture?
Men of principle know the bigger risk is to turn away. I'm looking for Bastienne Joseph. Do you know her?
Moi-même, pas qu'on elle. But any fine gentleman may lead you to her. Too late for this one. Find another in town.
The thanks is now mine. Do you have a place of refuge?
My family waits in the mountains. Demon, Gemon.
Que Dieu soit avec vous.
Thank you, mister. I owe you my life.
Make your ancestors proud.
Clarify matters. The rogue slave shot Monsieur Durand's brother in a fit of hysteria and has been sentenced to death.
You must help your brothers and sisters.
Strong, healthy one is perfect for you. Just look at that bone structure. Perfect for...
I'm not here, messieurs.
The good doctor tells me these animals are in perfect physical condition.
Haven't seen a mule like this in ages. You won't regret this purchase. Just look at that bone structure. Perfect for any kind of work. This strong, healthy one is perfect for field work. Don't want to pass this one up.
As the breeze slightly over the past 2 days, thanks to our hard-working city patrol. If you see any of those wacky sailors about the town, buy them a drink to celebrate their recent success.
Slaves would be safer for it.
Monsieur Gouverneur, they felt safe at the plantation. Do you think they would rebel?
Of course. Violence is the only currency that motivates them. Like coin to you. If you really want to protect your African friends, spread the word. Quiet them down. Otherwise...
You need not describe.
Could not raise a hand to hurt a fly.
Will not be necessary. I will deliver your message. The cost will be high.
We will both profit by it.
Is there any other service you require? Gouverneur.
Oh, an old man like me. I dare say Guzan has exhausted me already.
Then show yourself out.
Madame Joseph, expecting a package.
It, but not you. Where's l'admiral? I see. And do you mean for me to meet the same fate? Look around. One threat, and these men will end you.
I bring no threat. Tell me, how do the Templars allow you to carry on like this?
I am only the messenger.
But before you judge, remember, the Templar's coin, like any, will buy the freedom of men like you. I know this mark.
You know nothing.
You have the brand of a slave.
The eloquence of a scholar. Hands of a sailor and an assassin's hood. Few weapons. I think the storm stranded you. What do you need? A ship? Shelter? These things can be had for the price of this parcel.
I need nothing I can't win for myself. But prove that what you promise is true. And perhaps something can be arranged.
Is this your game? Very well.
and you will do me a favor. Augustin Dufort is a very secretive man. First find his plantation contact and give him this message from the gouverneur. Augustin will give you all the proof you need. Repeat this password. Sili patoto krabla va manger.
Sili patoto krabla va manger.
Pas mal. A convincing baritone. Now I suggest you leave before my admirers get suspicious.
Fiche le camp. algo aparte.
Il était temps que nous parlions de code noir. Ça fait une éternité qu'on a fait ça. Puissons-en d'ici!
Run and find a place to hide!
Dosu Marasae Masaka la dogwe, anasi ya dogwe, dokoli dogwe, agoye.
I know this tune.
Petit, petit maman.
Si ou pas dodo, crab la va manger.
The wise man is down that path.
Thank you, sister.
Edo, petit, petit maman.
Do not let them escape. The river. Hurry before they bring your enemies.
Grow faster. Faster, idiot. This is as fast as I can go.
Augustine, your fall.
Blandi sans fait. Bon Dieu fait sans dit. The French governor is two-faced. Bastien helps as she can. But Marron independence is long to build. Longer now. A warrior like you would be a great asset to our cause.
With due respect, I serve a different brotherhood and am honor-bound to return as soon as I find the means.
But only the Iowa know when that will be. Meantime, I have sanctuary and weapons to share.
Perhaps our needs may align for a time. What do you need?
Recruits, liberated slaves. The warriors among them join me. The others grow the community for which we fight. Petit à petit, oiseau fait son nid.
I suppose I might lend a hand for a time.
Petit Bashi. I will see that you are rewarded for whatever you can give. Best begin soon. There's much to do.
I have a few new things. My thanks. Return anytime. Thank you. God watches over you.
You would do the same if you could.
Yeah.
Run and find a place to hide.
Thank you. I will never forget what you have done for me.
You would do the same if you could.
Somewhere safe. I can't feel my arms.
Done such a
place. Thank you. You know there is still much work to be done.
You deserve nothing less.
Come on.
Merde! You will pay for
you
this!
You have done more than...
Le voilà!
You're welcome.
Every day, more slaves arrive.
Human cargo makes for lucrative trade. I once hoped men of education could be made to see the cost. The profit makes them ignorant.
With the right vessel, you could intercept the slave ships before they arrive. Or you would be free to leave. You have already paid more than your share to the Mahwon of Saint-Domingue, and I am no master. I cannot choose for you. This brigantine could meet your needs if you could relieve it of its crew. Bastienne has volunteered her woman to draw the men away. Or you could set this tower alight to distract them.
Excellent options, all of them. What's this?
Firecrackers. Some of your recruits salvaged them. It's only right that you should use them.
Excellent.
Once you send me a signal, I will send our men to join you.
get going.
De ta bouche aux autres,
c'est le nouveau péché à tout le monde.
J'aimerais bien ça, mais pas très convenable.
Il est temps d'aller saluer sa terre.
Thank you.
Il y a des blessés! Vite!
C'est le prof de Jacques!
Aidez-le!
Augustin, I am surprised to see you here. Are you not needed in the headquarters?
I can train another to take my place, dear. But when you are gone, who will captain this ship? You must teach me.
Aye, I will. But you must not call me captain. You are the leader of these men.
But you have earned the right. At sea, you will be my captain. How did you come by your knowledge of the sea, Ade?
It was my first true home. Buccaneers offered me my first glimpse of freedom, and I took it. I learned by observation.
They will not teach you.
Nor accepted me as their captain once I had proven myself. Only the assassins offered me real authority.
You were born in Trinidad?
Aye, on a plantation.
Are there not Mahon there who could use your help? I know we are not alone in Saint-Domingue to fight for independence.
There could well be. I have not returned to find out.
Fire! Awaiting orders! Fire! Fire!
Take up that ship gently, Adi. The slavers can fire these once our brothers are sick.
Fire!
The hell, Adi!
Trim the yards off the wind!
Get those blues up!
Fire!
Get down the brig!
Fire!
Move that
wall, Captain!
Fire!
Yes, sir, get close! Let me stop, Captain!
Push him!
Fire! No, that's a more sail! All sail!
It's all over.
Some speed!
Monsieur Adwelle, the Mayon cause has made an ally of you. Augustin speaks highly of your help.
I do not know how much longer I'll be able to continue, but the Maroons are outstanding warriors. Augustin has provided me with everything I might need to get by until I return to my brothers.
I believe you owe me a parcel, then.
Let me hold it a while longer, for safekeeping.
You are not a man of your word.
My word was perhaps. It stands.
How little you must think of me.
On the contrary, you have maintained your freedom among the French by the deft handling of your indispensable business. I respect you highly. What would be a fool to trust anyone so clever so soon?
What a keen eye and sweet tongue you have. Since you cannot provide me with the one thing I truly desire, I hope to compel you to demonstrate some respect by some other means.
I would consider it.
I need a careful and observant man to investigate the Gouverneur. I must know what distracts him, and why he enforces the Code Noir ever more strictly. The lives of the slaves depend on it.
I share your curiosity. I'll pay you this favor for the slaves.
Perhaps there is some honor in you yet. You will need a disguise. Please, change into these.
A slave's rags. What do you mean by this indignity? Do you mean to see me recaptured?
Indignity? Do you hold your enslaved brothers in such low esteem?
Do you hold any man in high esteem? Or are we all pawns to you?
Ha! You should be so lucky. There is no trick. It is only that... Well, the Gouverneur de Fayette will host a soiree soon. And imagine, I am not invited. The excess of the occasion calls for an abundance of supplies to be delivered to his mansion. That's where you come in. With your crate, you will blend in with the men delivering the goods. Once on the ground, you can spy on the good Gouverneur.
Will the overseers not notice one man extra? Or are you simply unconcerned for my well-being?
I've never met an overseer who could tell two slaves apart. Nevertheless, be careful. I sense you are as bright as you are strong. You will figure it out.
Yes, ma'am.
Here they come. Join the line. Be careful.
What's going on back there? Fall in line!
Who are you?
A friend.
This is a joke to you.
No.
You will get us all killed.
Messieurs. All in line.
Je pensais avoir tout vu.
All right. Enough socializing. Back to work. The grounds must be fit for a king when my guests arrive. These bastards. Both of them should be whipped. I'm a prince, you realize? I'm a prince for putting up.
What good is complaining?
I will remember you said that.
Quiet now.
Friend, does the guard change often?
As often as night moves the day.
Thank you.
If you are a friend, hold it long.
You will be stuck here forever.
I used to think the governor's mansion would be interesting at least. I never overhear anything good.
Seul le sait, but I hope it's something exciting.
You are right. It has been too long since action came our way.
Reviens ici et vite!
I heard you gave Bastian's girl a jewel worth more than half the fleet. Does this account for the missing funds?
What I do with my purse is my own business.
What happened to the funds I released last month?
Well, the science of navigation is expensive.
I dare say it is. If you measure every fathom in perfume and silk.
vessel is available, could we not use a French ship?
Are you trying to start a war? The treaty between our nations is fragile. We cannot afford any suspicion of smuggling.
Your name will go down the line. Your name will go down in history with mine if you supply the funds and the ship.
Thank you for the offer, but I have an expensive colony to gather.
All your slaves you import, I thought you'd have gold to spare.
Even free labor is not free, my friend. Slaves are expensive to replace. The poor beasts expire before they can reproduce.
Even your slave ships would benefit from improved navigation. Fewer accidents.
Now that is interesting.
Alors, what have you learned?
The governor's overconfident. Despite his guard, I could have ended him with my bare hands. He would have deserved it. What makes you believe you need him?
I keep my friends close, and my enemies closer. Which camp are you in? Will you tell me what you have learned? Who distracts him?
A bold-faced scientist, Godin, hounds the governor for funds. Something about an expedition, navigational secrets.
Why is this the first time I hear of him? Is my whole network turned against me? Does the harbor master think I give him my best girls out of kindness?
Do you wish me to investigate further? I admit, as a man of the sea, the science of navigation intrigues me.
No. Yes. I don't know. As you wish, but leave me, I must think.
Everybody!
Bastien, I fear we lost you to the bitterness of depression.
Never. Those arrogant men cannot cut me out of my own network. The cost is too great for the slaves.
And for your pride.
What does it matter? So long as I work for their freedom.
Whatever has inspired it, I'm glad to hear the fight back in your voice. How can I help?
The scientist, Godin. What is his full purpose here? Can you find that out?
Whatever secrets he carries, I will uncover.
Start with the harbor master. He sees everyone who comes and goes. He should have kept me informed.
Gouverneur de Fayet will be hosting a party on his estate to celebrate the plantation.
Finest lord I've seen in a long time.
Good to hear. These beasts are in perfect physical condition.
Madame and Monsieur de la Corte will be hosting a party at their plantation next Friday evening. On behalf of Gouverneur de Fayet, to celebrate the success of the season.
The Gouverneur de Fayette requests that Monsieur Godin's geodesic expedition be equipped with every resource it demands. The first need is rather unusual. Monsieur Godin requires, for reasons of scientific record keeping, three literate slaves.
Who would have taught them? The Code Noir prohibits.
Perhaps among your house slaves, such a worker exists? You may communicate it privately. There is a reward.
But what will they do?
Take notes, I suppose?
Can none of the French scientists take notes?
Not if they are to carry equipment at the same time.
That pouch must be important. Spain continues to insist the expedition wait for a Spanish ship. But we are allies now. Can they not be persuaded to allow a single French vessel passage in the name of science? We are, after all, allowing Spanish chaperones on board. Signed, Louis Godin. He does not realize the risks of this voyage.
To embark on a quest to subdue the threat from fugitive slaves. Please wish our brave soldiers luck, that they may soon return with news of peace.
Arrête-toi.
Some citizens have been apprehended.
Once the circumference of the Earth is known, we may navigate more precisely and better anticipate the position of the enemy. We will require fewer ships because we will lose fewer ships. Our cannons will aim true, and commercially, well, you know how it is with pirates and slave ships. We can put an end to nonsense by supporting this expedition. Signed, Gouverneur de Faye. There is much at stake here.
Territory of Quito, the mountains and plains will favorize our triangulations. Our measurements will allow us to know the exact shape of the Earth.
Egg, oval, or globe?
That is the question. With this knowledge, France and Spain will have the privilege of navigational precision.
Won't the Spanish then have too great an advantage at war?
It was the only way to gain access to Quito.
They're always one step ahead.
Now that we are allies, perhaps we will walk together.
Perhaps. Still, I'm surprised they're allowing your expedition through. Are they not worried about smuggling?
They're not as strong as we are in the sciences.
They need you, then.
And they are sending us a couple of chaperones. Have you met Antonio de Ulloa yet? I hear he's quite the prodigy.
Not yet. I'm sure it will be a great pleasure.
Including slaves and negligent masters will be fined and punished as rebels.
What do you want?
Strange time to be delivering a message. Does it by any chance concern the expedition that's leaving shortly?
Who are you to care?
Tell me what you know, or I will wring it out of you.
No! Very well. The governor wanted me to tell the harbor master to allow friendship to be sent, rather than a Spanish one, on the condition that certain goods be transported as a special favor.
The expedition will also be used for smuggling.
Well, I wouldn't say it so plainly, but
thank you. Good night.
I know you. You're the one with the ghost ship. I have a job for you. I sense you're looking for information. Meanwhile, I have information.
And I'm sure you have some condition for giving it.
Yeah. My rival uses slaves to fish three times my hole. If they were freed, the slaves, that is, I would be so relieved. For their health, of course.
Of course. Consider it done.
The finest catch of the day! The most stock at the lowest price! Fast enough!
On perd les terrasses! Je vois, là-bas!
Fais demi-tour si tu tiens à ta peau.
I am sad to say that three cargo ships from Saint-Domingue were lost.
Thank you kindly.
I did not do it for kindness. The information now, out with it.
Ah, yes. The harbormaster is stockpiling too much cargo for a simple expedition. Too much cargo, not enough cannons to protect it. Can only mean one thing. Smuggling.
Thank you.
Toi là-bas, halt! Celui qui me ramènera cet esclave pourra choisir son tour de garde.
Combien de temps va-t-il tenir? On ne se laissera pas filer.
Essaie un peu.
Alors, what did you find?
An opportunity beyond imagination. These scientists aim to record navigational secrets for our beloved kings to use at war. But we can seize them through extraordinary advantage for my brotherhood and the Maroon. We need only supply literate recruits, and the rest will take care of itself.
That is all. Nothing more on the governor.
That is all? That is everything! How many more could be freed with this knowledge in our hands?
All things require balance, Adewale. To achieve independence, the Mayon require stability, anonymity, and information. That has always been my role. What now? That is what I thought. The storm brought you in, and you will leave on the tempest of opportunity and imagination, and I will be left here to do what I can, powerless.
No, any day now the Maroons will rise up. Then I will leave, not before I've decided.
You are as arrogant as the French. Bring up all of you. That is all you are.
Bastian?
No! Go now!
Ramenez-moi cet esclave! You deserve to suffer!
Attends là. Tu ne nous fileras pas entre les doigts. Où est-ce que tu cours?
Yes.
What?
Let them have it.
cet animal! Sors de ces puissants! Vermine!
Whoa, you must remain here a little longer. It is not safe to leave yet. You're free, but I need you to stay put. I must clear a path. Be careful. Someone is bound to notice something different.
Oguo mblesse ferayo mblesse se blesse mblesse mwen pa wè san mwen
Adewale, your ambition still gives me pause, but I promised Auguste my help.
What's this?
The forged manifest, or so I am told. One of your famous recruits wrote it.
Joaquim Francois, Henri Marchand, Fortuné Jean. Good. I'm sure you will serve the expedition well.
Louis Gaudin will meet with the harbor master to arrange the remaining affairs of your expeditionary voyage. You may take the opportunity to switch the manifest. At your signal, we will be ready to board.
Thank you. Thank you, Bastien.
Anything for the Mahouan of Saint-Domingue.
So much for sharing your fascinating research.
The thanks is all mine.
And now I must away for a meeting with the harbor master. All in the name of science, of course.
Of course.
Rendons grâce à Dieu pour ce code noir qui nous aide à contrôler ces bêtes.
Are coming along well. Things certainly do seem to be busy.
Indeed, sir. As you can see, my men are working around the clock to prepare everything. You may expect a fine vessel fitted to precisely the demands of science and other activities.
What other activities?
Do not worry about the thing. I will be attentive. There is only the outstanding matter of your place. Do you have the name of the manifest?
Yes, right here.
Citywide curfew. Come then. You must be itching to inspect everything.
Indeed, I am.
All people who respect this temporary order, the faster we can free us from illegal activity. Just last week.
Black flag. They'll be picked to the bone. We must defend that ship. French or not, these scientists must reach their destination. Our people must capture their secrets. The knowledge is more important than any cargo.
Aye, Captain. He's worth the fight.
A little skill in the right fit won't last long.
Beast!
You have
fire!
Await orders!
Picture it, Augustine. Once you are trained and our recruits return with these navigational secrets, you will be able to go explore and recruit from any land.
It will be a great temptation. My fight is in full advance, Adiwan. I must be focused.
Trim the yards off the wind!
Do not mistake my gratitude, Adewale. This ship is a grand lesson. An advanced knowledge of the seas, a boon to our cause. If our world do not crave an empire, only independence over our own territory.
Very well, Augustine. But mark my words, you will be fit to command a navy, of one ship or many, when our work here is done.
Ade, Augustin has learned of another slave ship to intercept. I beg you to reconsider.
Special orders. from your sometimes confidant, Governor.
No, it is as I feared. With all the slaves you have freed, the French are in panic.
Let the French live in the fear they earned.
It is not so simple. Curfews are strict. Punishments are harsher and more frequent. You help the ones you freed, but at what cost to the ones you can't?
A small price for independence. The sooner Augustine's revolution comes, the sooner all slaves will live in peace as free people.
Gouverneur de Fayette threatens retaliation.
And he is behind this.
No, Adwali.
Not another word. I don't want to hear it.
Pirate days. Did you cross many slave ships?
More than a few. But when I sailed with Kenway, plunder was the only prize. Plunder or information leading to more plunder.
Did you never wish to intervene?
It is wise for a quartermaster to keep his wishes to himself, if he also wishes to remain as quartermaster. But yes, the thought did cross my mind. When the assassins offered me the opportunity to pursue more serious aims, I left the plundering behind.
But slave ships also?
No, for I am still an assassin, and I have found them again. I would not trade my years as a pirate for anything.
You enjoyed your freedom.
They hardened me for the work we do today. And when I am done, you will also have pirates to thank for your training.
Yes, Captain. Captain Ade, I think we must act fast.
I'll go below. Return to the ship and prepare to receive survivors.
Thank you.
gouverneur de foyer. I thought I understood his indifference. I did not anticipate the extent of his heartlessness.
You tried to warn me. We are all guilty. The governor will pay with his own life. My creed demands that I see to it.
C'est la main. C'est raté.
Revenge is called comfort. Once the fire is gone, another tyrant will take his place.
His death must give this generation of warriors hope. They must not abandon the goal of independence.
And the death of these souls? So, they'll lead new life.
We will always mourn them.
I believe it is time. The governor grows complacent, his guards lazy. They have already forgotten the terror they wrought. I will remind them.
Once you have removed the Faye, you will no longer be safe here.
Nor will the Maroons be if I stay.
It will bring me sadness to see you go.
We will meet again to celebrate Maroon independence.
You know well the grounds of the governor's residence.
Choose your moment. Do not get caught.
The ghost ship.
Brothers, they did not survive the journey.
I will personally find and kill every last one of you until I find my answer. Where is the hideout of the Maroons?
I go wherever.
This one will die.
pas d'issue par ici.
Vas-y alors.
Come to your rescue. Your slaves? The overseers who follow your orders? Pathetic. What kind of man does not fight for himself? Why? I have killed many men on principle, but never have I wanted one to suffer as much as you. To understand what it is to gasp and beg for your life. Like the innocents you drowned.
You mean those slaves? That ship? But they're not even human. Without the discipline and guidance of their masters, they turn to rebellion. Murder. Like you.
I only wish that were true. It is done. He suffered badly. I made sure of it.
Have you come to say goodbye?
For now. But not without giving you this.
Oh.
After all this time, you lost interest.
You're not worried it will fall into Templar's hands?
I fear worse things now. No Templar plot, and equal your wrath.
You tried to make light at a time like this?
Only to lighten my sorrow at leaving.
You will return to your Brotherhood of Assassins and whatever duty they assign you.
I will return, yes. But I feel a tide changing within me. I'm no longer young. I must devote my energy to those who struggle for freedom. I will use my conviction and my creed to defend them alongside anyone who will help me.
I have no one left to sell this to. I will keep it for memory.